See if you can hit him in the balls again. Hey Crackers, we haven't had a whole lot of film time with you.
I know, I really kind of left out. I figured it's because I didn't drive.
You didn't drive.
Everyone hates me.
You didn't fight in the car. You didn't smoke in the car. You didn't do anything wrong. That's the problem.
It is a problem. I've learned that now.
No one raised me.
And tonight I'm going to try to rob one of the casinos. I figured I've got it figured out.
You can probably get away with it.
No, I'm pretty sure. There's the
I don't think it's too hard to do.
So we're flying home. That way I don't have to feel inadequate because I can't drive a standard.
So what do you think? You guys gonna chip in for a Lexus tonight or what?
Oh, a Lexus? I thought you were talking about a car. Yeah, if things go well, a Lexus will be parting with us.
Hey, Will, you chipping in for a Lexus too?
What else do I want to get off my chest?
This is your confessional time, so.
Not very good at gambling. I'm having to deal with that since that's all I really can do.
I'm not very good at it either.
And I'm thinking about starting to go around and get all the rule sheets and start to study. But I'm afraid my friends will make fun of me.
But you know we're going to make fun of you regardless, so.
Okay. Yeah, that's about all I'm going to do. So.
Oh!
No, really. I'm done.
What do you got, Clark? Keep talking.
Dude, you know, you put me on the spot like this.
You know what I want to film? I want to film these guys in the pool. It's fucking cold out. Well, I guess they're sticking with the hot tub, but... There's our room over there. There's the hotel that we're not staying at because that one's expensive too.
You gotta kid me.